Before he became president, Lincoln opened Berry & Lincoln with his friend William F. Berry in 1833. Unfortunately, the bar had to shut down after Berry drank most of its supply.